Hello, everyone. I've known led by the Holy Spirit since 2017 that the number 89 means the dream. Its root would be 2472 in the Strong's Concordance. It's found in Genesis 37:6. A reflection of dream is 98 stars. 89 can also mean redeem and figure. Chalom is dream, but the dream found in Genesis 37:6 is hachalom, five letters adding up left to right in this instance, 46, 38 plus 5 is 89. I was married in 1989. I'm convinced that something will happen before the election, namely the day of the Lord, this year in 2024. That's 70 years after 1954. Jeremiah 29:10. For thus saith the Lord, that after 70 years be accomplished at Babylon, I will visit you and perform my good word toward you in causing you to return to this place. So 70 years being the last generation, if you will. So I'm at the New York Times site map for 8/9/1954, putting those things together, and I thought, if that's the day we're in glory, with 10 days of tribulation beginning 7/26 plus 3 days of darkness, 13 or 14 days later, theoretically, the elect bride is in glory on 8/9/2024. So I just went back exactly 70 years based on that thought process. So what I found happening August 9th, 1954 was nothing in particular other than Nagasaki recalls the bomb. And sure enough, Hiroshima was bombed 8/6. And Nagasaki was bombed 8/9/1945, 9 years before 1954. So you gotta be amazed at what I found searching further for August 9th, 1954. The number one song on August 9th, 8/9/1954 is Shaboom by the Crew Cuts. Life could be a dream, shaboom, shaboom. Mind you, earlier in the video, I mentioned that we would be in glory on 8/9, but that's not to suggest that nuclear bombs will drop August 9th, 2024. I think nuclear bombs could happen 100 days after August 9th, because it's been said that when the bombs come down, we go up. But that could refer to the rapture occurring, which would be for all the repentant, whereas the elect bride is caught away or escapes at the day of the Lord first. The foolish virgins, if you will have a chance to repent during the hour of temptation coming upon all the world to try them, per Revelation 3:10. But isn't that incredible that not only what I found on August 9th, 1954, does the song say dream, but it also says Shaboom Shaboom by a group called the Crew Cuts. Praise the Lord. Wow. Seems like I'm on the right track anyway. What do you think? Jesus is coming soon. God bless everyone. Amen.